Okay, listen up, you maggots. We're going to play Fall In. And I'm going to say play because you really don't know how to fall in right now. I'm your brother. I'm your sister. I'm your mother. I'm your father. This is my army. And you're going to do what I tell you to do, dadgummit. Now fall in.
Osama bin Laden ain't nothing but a hoe. Fuck with the USA. They got to pay. Cause I got my...
Getting a little bit carried away there.
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. Never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away. Like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
I'm Cadet Staff Sergeant Matthew Kale. My favorite part of JROTC is probably all the activities that you get to do.
1540.
I am Cadet Sergeant Nicholas Keels.
Army JROTC affected my life in which that I have gained more confidence and more ability to lead a whole group of people. Like, back when I was in like 8th grade, I was like, I don't want to do anything, nobody likes me. And now it's like, you know, I could just walk up to somebody and be like, sup bro, and like not even care. So, they think we're going to join the Army, or this is like, hey, we're recruiting you for the Army. I mean, you know, some kids do join the Army, but mostly it's football players and athletes that join the Army. Not, I'm a football player, but that doesn't, you know, whatever. I think that's the main thing. And people don't want to wear the uniform. It's like, I like it. I wear it every Wednesday. So, it's good stuff. Girls talking regardless.